We're now at the end of the financial year, and what an incredible year it's been. I think it's been a year that no one really could have foreseen. My team and I have had a record year for us and are so proud to say that we've managed to help more than 60 families buy and sell their dream houses, and we've sold more than $156 million worth of property. Being a real estate agent, in my opinion, is a job like no other. Having the satisfaction of getting your vendors an extra $50,000 or $100,000, or finding that buyer the perfect house, is really what drives me on a day-to-day basis. The most satisfying thing for me in real estate is to watch my personal team grow. Andrew is someone that I get the privilege to watch on a daily basis go from strength to strength, and I'm so proud of the person and the agent that he's becoming.
Having had the opportunity to help over 60 buyers and sellers this year has been an absolute privilege. Working with Alan has been awesome. He's one of the best agents in Double Bay. The amount of knowledge he's been able to pass on to me has been absolutely invaluable.
For the new financial year, we see the market remaining hot for at least the first quarter. Banks have started to independently raise interest rates, and there will be more stock probably coming on the market in the fourth quarter of the year. So if you are looking to sell, my recommendation is to go sooner rather than later.
If you are looking to buy or sell, please give us a call. We'd love to help.
Sold, sir, congratulations. 10,500,000.